meat ingredients. Prepared with love. A perfect combination, like you and Pick n Pay.
British chef and television presenter Valentine Warner is with us in our Espresso Studio kitchen today. And you're going to make something called a lemon posset.
A lemon posset.
Please run us through the ingredients. Before he does that, our ingredients list can be sent to your phone, 33728. It's super. They just need a key, mention
the keyword.
That's
very natty indeed.
Lemon. And then the whole list comes to your phone.
You can go nip to the shops and
so you don't have to
work
write
and then bring it home.
Yeah, exactly.
Evening. Brilliant. So it's 300 mils of cream.
Mm-hmm.
Very simple. Just pour that in. And then you bring it to the boil.
Mm-hmm.
And when it comes to the boil, you pour in some sugar.
Mm-hmm.
You pour in the zest of a lemon. Tip in the zest of a lemon. And then you squeeze in the juice of 1.5 lemons.
Just
and
like that.
And then you boil it for 1 minute.
Mm-hmm. Where did you learn to make this?
Oh, this is a kind of an English classic.
Okay.
This was not
Is this in your new book, The Good
this
Table?
This is in my new book.
Adventures in and around my kitchen.
Yeah, there's been a few.
I've seen some of the crazy adventures you do, and that's neither in your kitchen. You really like
A few things happen in my kitchen, but I couldn't possibly talk about it
at this breakfast TV.
Time in the morning.
What's the craziest cooking adventure you've done that always stands out for you?
I think anywhere kind of here, I've kind of gone off and cooked in the jungle. I love kind of going in,
the African
not
jungle.
Knowing what's happening.
Yeah. And your favourite African meal, South African meal?
I think oxtail or bobotie.
Oh, you said you can't make a good bobotie though.
Well, no, I've made one and I made it myself according to what I knew, but mm-hmm. that doesn't mean that mine's as good as, you know, someone like yours. You know how to do it.
No, I think our viewers know my cooking skills in the kitchen sometimes flop out.
So lemon juice goes in.
Yes,
it's boiling
so lemon
now.
Goes.
You boil it for 1 minute and then you tip it into the ramekins.
And that's it?
And that's it. And this is
how does it manage to
The lemon juice and the cream do something rather special. And then, within minutes, you can see it sets.
Wow.
There you go. That could have gone horribly wrong.
So this is called a lemon posset.
This is a lemon posset.
Are we going to eat this at this time of the morning?
We are.
How would you decorate this?
Okay, we're going to share it. I probably wouldn't. I think just keep it simple, you know.
And what else do you make dessert-wise? Oh, this is very nice.
Good.
Mm.
Are you that surprised?
I'm not a lemony...
You're not a lemony person, mm-hmm. even in that jacket.
No, even in this, I thought I'd wear the matching jacket because I saw you're going to make a lemon posset.
Mm.
And what about biscuits? I would put dip biscuits in the bottom of
Please
mine.
Please do. Mm. A little almond thin or, you know.
I'll tell you what, I'm going to make my own version with these Pick n Pay No Name Mari biscuits. I'm going to put it at the bottom and
I
crush
think, listen,
it in the bottom.
You're quite right. There's no one way to make anything. And, you know, this is your recipe.
My
Turn it into your own.
And I'm doing that. So I'm putting it in the bottom. I'm going to make like a little crust, like a lemon... Meringue.
A little crumbly.
Yeah, I'm taking your recipe and making
it
African
style.
That's
fine, you've got to make it your own.
And the nice thing is, I found these Mari biscuits at Pick n Pay. They're $4.79.
No, is that,
they're the Pick n Pay brand of Mari biscuits.
Good?
That's 39 pence.
39 pence.
Is that good?
It's a bargain. I might take some back to London.
I think you're going to have to go into Pick n Pay, swipe your card, and pick up these for £4.79. If you're from the UK, just convert it, 39p.
39 pence.
Yes, very good for biscuits.
Yeah.
Now, we gave away two sets of double tickets to the Good Food and Wine Show, so we could have two Espresso viewers with their partners coming to visit you today.
I hope so.
Gael Darrell, you're one of our visits. Winners, congratulations.
See you later.
And Jonathan, congratulations. You're going to see Valentine a bit later on. What are you cooking today?
I'm going to cook some ostrich. It was quite confusing yesterday. I went to the guy who was giving me the ostrich, and they were called Cane Karoo.
Clane
and he said, hey, Cane Karoo. And I was like, no, I don't want kangaroo. I want ostrich. And he looked really confused. But anyway, we worked it out in the end.
Well, you're going to have lots of fun with this man in the kitchen, just like I have, and making my own version of his lemon posset. We're going to take a quick break, and we'll catch up with you after the break.